A driver is now charged after a deadly crash involving a pedestrian in Raleigh. This is an update to breaking news yesterday at 5. Police say Gary Presnell was crossing South Wilmington Street around 4 yesterday afternoon. That's when investigators say Rosa McLean hit him. Now, authorities say she was going 40 miles per hour when she hit him. He did die of his injuries. McLean is charged with misdemeanor death by motor vehicle and failure to yield to a pedestrian.